Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm sharing with you a lovely foil card showcasing the new Fall in Love digital stamp set designed by Magengo. They released a bunch of new sets, so I will leave a link to their Etsy shop below the video if you want to check it out. So I started by creating the background. I cut a long panel out of Strathmore Bristol cardstock, as well as three grass borders, and use the taller border as a guide to know where to start inking the sky. I first applied Faded Jeans Distress Ink. It's a color I never use, but I think it coordinates pretty well with the fall theme. And to darken my sky, but not too much, I applied Black Soot on the edges. You know me, I never leave a distress ink panel flat, so I first splattered water on the paper, dabbed the excess with my paper towel, and then I mixed Faded Jeans and Black Soot distress inks with water and splattered drops on my panel. The three grass borders were colored using the same inks. I first applied Shabby Shutters on the element, and added peel pen to darken it. But it wasn't dark enough to me, so I ended up covering the entire border with peel paint, and I added shadows using forest moss. Like the sky, I splattered drops of the same inks on the three grass borders. When everything was dry, I prepped the top of my panel using a powder bag. I stamped my sentiment using clear embossing ink. I applied white embossing powder on the ink and used my heat tool to set everything. Next, I stuck the taller grass border down using double-sided tape. To add some dimension to the card, I attached the second one using foam tape, as well as the third border. As always, I printed my images on Nina Solar White cardstock using my Epson printer and used my spectrum no markers to color them. When the coloring was done, I assembled some leaves, nuts and pumpkin in the wooden cart using glue dots. Next, I attach the rest of the images on my panel. I added some white highlights on the images to make them pop a little bit more, and finally layered my panel on a white cardstock and a craft card base. And that's it. I hope you like these cuties. Stay tuned because Magengo has now some great die cutting files, and I will share some cool treat boxes very soon. Thank you so much for watching, and see you next time. Bye!